That 6,000 got raised by Friedman. So heads up.
Thinks he's going to be embarrassed when he sees the replay. That's a great fold.
Right.
And that is not going to help anyone fold their hand. JJ was really needing a diamond. 300 big blind bet on the turn.
And whatever she has, she doesn't have to play this hand, you know?
That many?
That many.
I mean, this might be the only bet size she'll fold to.
It's okay. You can have it.
Nice fold.
What a fold, but
are you surprised?
I'm very surprised it was a jam. Yeah, extremely surprised.